Hey guys, Brian here from Solid Woodworks. I want to show you the most recent project in a 4Runner here. It's a custom drawer system that a customer inquired about quite a few months ago and finally got him onto the schedule. So you can see he's got a 5th gen 4Runner TRD Pro. Pretty cool red color. I haven't worked on a red one before, but I really like it. It's got a nice roof rack, some lights, nice ladder rack. So let me show you what we got going on in the back here, and I'll explain the system and how we wanted it and what we're gonna do here. So it is the same width as a normal drawer system that I make, just got a couple different locking slides and different features to it. So on this side first, let me show you, we've got a 3 foot long table, which I've laminated some metal onto to give it a nice like kind of finished look so you can wipe things off of it really easily after you're done eating at it. That away, then we've got in here locking slides, as you can see. So let me put this down for a second so I can unlock that. So all of these drawers have locking slides except that table. This is just a normal locking false top drawer that I would normally make into the 4Runner systems. False tops, removable dividers, there's a little sink system, which I'll show you in a second here. So pretty classic setup that I normally do. As you can see, it's locked out now. So you gotta press both sides down of the locking slides and it'll slide back in and lock. Perfect. Now over to this side, we've got a stove set up over here that pulls out and locks. And then when I come over here again and unlock the second system. Now the second system is unlocked. This will slide out once again to create a 6 foot long kitchen setup out the back of the 4Runner. And that's where the sink pops into, right there. And he's got this nifty little pump. As you can see, it's got a spout down there. That'll pump water into the sink. And here's your stove setup. Made a little extra box kind of storage system right here. He's got his propane hookups, which will fit into this slot here, as you can see. So all in all, a pretty rad setup that he wanted. So this whole system is actually gonna be permanent. He's actually taken out some seats up here, which I'll show you in a second. So you can see it's removed this right side seat. He's got his water tank down here that he'll use. I've created a nice flat box here so for some more storage down here. This whole side is permanent, as you can see, screwed down real tight. Coming over to this side, I want to show you how this side will work. So he wants to be able to have an extra seat in case he brings his son once in a while. So if he wants to bring his son, he's able to flip this over. That'll go down, he'll kick that in and store that somewhere. And then he'll have his, obviously, seat bottom here right now. We took that out just for ease of construction, but that second seat will be here, flip down and boom. He's ready to have his extra person down here. So easily this thing will just kick out like such. Then you'll fold this back over when you arrive. And now it makes a much longer, wider sleeping platform for his needs. All in all, a pretty fun build. Something new, something different. I love the idea with the extra sink here and then having the extra room for the cook stove as well. A lot of work, quite a bit more time than a normal drawer system. And a lot more work to get all the locking slides in. As you can see, it'll have like a little bit of a slant towards the end because it's just that much, you know, weight sticking that far out. But these slides are super sturdy. I've used them in a lot of different builds. I like the system. Love the setup. Thanks for watching, guys. Yeah, click subscribe over here in the corner and be updated on any other new videos I have coming out. I do a lot of product reviews as well, new drawer slide systems. If you want to purchase any of the setups for these 4Runners, you can find the drawer slides and some DIY plans. Not quite for this custom system yet. I'm working on more plans in the future here, so check back on the website for different plans like that. But for now, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.